Any luck?
No, but he hasn't turned up in the hospital or the morgue, so I guess that's something.
You checked the morgue?
Several, in fact.
Hey, Eric is gonna be okay. They don't call him Bulletproof Beale for nothing.
No one calls him that, except Eric himself.
Fair enough. Hey, it's gonna work out. It always does. And I may have found someone to help us. So, this guy, his name is Sean Reynolds. He's the CEO of the company that Eric works at. Now, he's been in LA for about 3 years trying to launch this digital modeling agency where all the models are computer generated.
So, virtual modeling?
Essentially. I don't know if he can help us, but I do plan on bringing him in for questioning. So if you want to come with me, get out of here for a little bit, get some fresh air or something.
I would, but I feel like I should stay here in case Eric tries to contact us, or maybe by some miracle I find something.
You sure? Be good for you.
I'm sure.
Okay, well, let me know if you need anything or if you find anything, even if it feels like a long shot.
No, I will. Thanks, Kenz.
You bet.
Did you put Eric in a dangerous position?
I didn't put him anywhere. He took a job he wanted.
Oh, I am aware, but there's more to it than that. This kidnapping is directly related to whatever it is Eric was working on, and I think you know a lot more than you're telling us. So?
I'm sorry. Was there a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Yeah, there is. What's going on here? What was Eric really doing in San Francisco? Why is someone trying to kidnap him? Who are these people pretending to be NCIS? And why in the hell, excuse my French, are you doing this to Eric? You know he's not an agent. He does not have the skill set to deal with this.
You may be surprised.
Oh, really? Well, that is just great, Hetty. Really, it is. I love the amount of confidence that you have in him, but that is not helping us find him right now. And ultimately, it may be what gets him killed. Are you prepared to deal with that?
I share your concern about Mr. Beale's safety.
Eric. His name is Eric. Or are you already starting to distance yourself should this thing go bad?
Ms. Jones, you've been up for hours. Why don't you take a seat and have a cup of tea?
No, I don't want any tea. I want to find Eric.
We all do. But in this job...
No, I don't care about the job. Analyzing intelligence, manipulating data, that's one thing. But manipulating people as if they're mere assets? No, I will never be good at that. And I realize this now. Hetty, I can't be you. And honestly, I don't think I want to be.